Grisha.
Nash, get out of your sister's bubble. I don't know if you're ready for that story.
I can take it.
Oh, yeah, you got a dumb boss.
That's a good one.
Hey, Mom. One croc bit me on the face. Ain't no way I wasn't at supper. Except for one thing. I wasn't ready for dying that day. I bit one croc in half, tail whipped the other, and the last one, well, I drowned that croc in my own blood.
Dang! Oh, look. Gives me little goosies every time.
Beep, but, oh, wait.